If not for guns, poor William Bonney might have become a doctor or a senator.
Or a frustrated novelist.
Sure. The point is, let's stop the madness and ban guns now!
Yee-haw! The girl's right! I'm sorry. I can't live without passion.
Well, well, not so tough without your gun, are you, Snake? Oh! Ow! I guess you are. That's what I like about this job. You learn stuff.
28, 29, there's one missing.
Not Mr. Blasty. It's okay, boy. He'll be shooting angels in heaven.
Well, boys, now it's our turn.
This always made me feel like a man, you know? Now all I got is my enormous genitals.
Three cheers for a gun-free Springfield! Hip, hip!
Hooray!
Hip, hip!
Hooray!
Hip, hip!
Hooray!
Springfield's weapons of death have been converted into weapons of climbing and sliding.
Tickle my bottom.
I proudly declare our town utterly defenseless.
If only poor William Bonney were here to see his dream come true.
Oh, but I am.
William Bonney?
Better known as Billy the Kid. Looks like the only guns left are in my cold, dead hands. Now I'd like you to meet the Hole in the Ground Gang, Frank and Jesse James, the Sundance Kid.
What happened to Butch Cassidy?
What happened to Butch Cassidy? We're not joined at the hip, you know.
And the most evil German of all time, Kaiser Wilhelm.
He ain't a cowboy.
Sure I am. Yippee-whippee-whippee.
Okay, he's in.
Now let's rob the bank, give the money to the poor, then rob the...